Thank you. daddy all down the street in the drum. The gold and all the silver from the ground, it looks so jolly. I gathered it all up, but the brought it to me, Molly. She promised that she'd know that she would love to see you, but devil take the women off, for they can marry. She went to come and do me on the day. Whackful the daddy, oh, whackful the daddy, oh, that was sweet in the dawn. I went into a chamber for two to take a slumber. I drank the gold and silver and was gone, it was no wonder. But Molly took me pistols and she filled them up with water. Sent for Captain Fowl to be ready for the slaughter. With me, bring them and do me on the day. Whack full the daddy, oh, whack full the daddy, oh, that was sweet in the drum. I woke up in the morning at the hour of 6 or 7. The raccoons stood around me, oh, and numbers all uneven. And then I drew me pistols, for she threw away me saber. Could not shoot the waterloo, and then I was taking with me. Bring them and do me on the day. Whack full the daddy, oh, whack full the daddy, oh, that was sweet.
was a Ductia, if you know your medieval dances. Probably a line dance, I think a lot of them were. How about we're in the Middle Ages? How about the oldest six-part medieval canon, which I will sing with one part. Tune called Shearin No For You. About a man who decides to meet a young lady in the field instead of shearing sheep. Who knows what he's up to? Here's a song you may have heard by the grand minstrel Simon and Garfunkel, although they didn't write it. It's about band and a woman asking unnecessarily complicated things. So basically a normal relationship.
Are you
country my favorite, full of lies about how much I like to get up early in the morning.
Thank you.
Irish song that I've always loved, and finally, I hope, have learned. Thank you very much for listening.
Thank you.
very strong about mermaids and people drown. It's called the Mermaid.
Well, it was Friday morning, we set sail, and we were lost too far from the land. But the captain, he spied on the bay so fair, with a broom and a mast in her hand. And the ocean waves do roll, and the stormy winds do blow. We poor sailors go skip round the top, but the land lost high on the low, the land lost high on the low. Up spoke the captain of a gallant ship, and the fine old sea of the sea. Famous fishy mermaid as water saw new, we shall sing to the far of the sea. And the ocean waves do roll, and the stormy winds do blow. We poor sailors go skip round the top, but the land lost high on the low, the land lost high on the low. And up spoke the cook of our gallant ship, and the fine great old butcher was he. They'd have paid much more for their pots and their pans than I knew for the bottom of the sea. And the ocean waves do roll, and the stormy winds do blow. We poor sailors go skip round the top, but the land lost high on the low, the land lost high on the low. And three times around, small our gallant ship, and three times around for tea. And three times around, small our gallant ship, and she sank to the bottom of the sea. And the ocean waves do roll, and the stormy winds do blow. We poor sailors go skip around the top, but the land lost high on the low, the land lost high on the low.
I know. Huzzah! Huzzah!
You guys are a pirate band, aren't you? So I probably should do all your pirate songs before you come on and do a bit.
It's not a competition on any level.
No, but I don't think people hear the same song twice or twice. What are you on? Are you soon?
12:30,
was
it?
I think it was supposed to be 12, but somebody was late. I'm not pointing any fingers.
It wasn't her.
It's about 5 to noon. If you want to go on, I'll be off.
Please, I'm enjoying it so much, so yes. Don't stop.
Just come and stop me when you want.
Nobody wants you to stop.
Gathering pirates is like herding cats.
Yes. Why they have to keep them on the ship where they can't walk away.
Thank you.
does work that way, doesn't it?
It sounds faster when you're as high as I am.
That's all I need. Not how I am, it's how you are. Irish name.
Really? It's beautiful.
Thank you.
I like
very,
your little...
Very far east Ireland.
Yeah, look at you. Can I come up and look at you? It's tremendous. Look at how pretty that is. How long have you had it?
2 years.
Oh. to do that. That's fine, don't they, though? You can't get anything like that anywhere else.
No, I've never seen that. Okay.